Child's pose. A great stretch for the low back, knees, and shoulders. Let's start off with the positioning. Place your hands in front of your shoulders, so when you look down at your hands, they should be close, if not at the top of your view. The knees are going to be wider than your hips, and the feet pointing away from you, not tucked underneath.